treat for you. Go ahead, Jordan.
We do, Drew. Tessie, we want you to win this trip to gorgeous Spain. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Seville, Spain for a 6-night stay in a deluxe premium room at the Hotel Casa 1800 Sevilla. Featuring modern luxuries with a touch of Spanish history and charm, this hotel offers panoramic views of Old Town. Daily breakfast and cathedral admission for two are included. It's a great prize worth $13,466.
Grocery game is one of our favorite old games. We have five grocery items here, and what you're going to do is you're going to pick one, tell me how many you want of that one item, and then James is going to subtotal it over there on the register. The idea is to hit between $20 and $22 somehow. You can do that with just one item if you want to try that, or you can go item by item. But if on the way you go over $22, you lose. Yeah. If you use all five of them and don't hit $20, you lose. Somehow you have to get between $20 and $22. All right, Tessie? So make a plan while George Gray tells you all about them. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 10.5-ounce bottle of organic cold brew coffee. It's a 16-ounce container of French onion dip. A 12-ounce box of organic cereal. A 5-ounce box of candy. And then finally, that's a 3.25-ounce bag of cheese-flavored snacks. Yes.
Cold, cool, warm, hot, flaming hot. What do you want to start with, and how many do you want?
Three.
Three cereals. Each cereal, box of cereal is $5.99 times three is
seven. Ooh, very good. Well done.
So right now you have to be between 203 and 403. You're very close. Two of them. You have to go between $2.03 and $4.03. She's taking two boxes of the hot tamales. Each box is $1.50. There you go. You won. You won. Watching her whole life. Now she's going to Spain. And she's going to spin the wheel right after this. We got a lot more fun coming up. We'll be right back.